As eyebrows? Okay.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Oh, this one sucks.
The song. Valravn. Valravn's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's in here. There's two.
Listen, focus. Listen.
It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest?
The forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left the wild.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
I think I fucked up that one.
But she did wrong.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Ah, the wall. Okay. Oh, can't go down there. This will work. Okay, so that one connects this bridge. This is so fucking... This is weird. This is crazy. Alright, I can put this bridge down now. here. Can I get over there? Shit, you're kidding me. I can't get over here. Damn it. So then... Okay. Look up thing.
Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Okay. Oh, I get it. Okay. Hold this off to open this gate. I gotta go back through that other archway portal thing to make that wall solid again. Now I can come across this bridge because I've put the thing down. And I gotta go back to that portal. Or thing, whatever the hell it is. So that way the wall becomes solid. Bam. Alright. Wall's solid. But now the gate is open. Now I can climb up to the top of those things and then get to, get up there. Cool. Okay. Slowly figuring this shit out. Slowly but surely. Alright. Okay, so this should hopefully... No. Ah, okay, I see. The whole point.
The ravens. They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
Yep.
They've gone.
But where?
It's to get rid of all the excess. So now I've got to go to the other side.
It's true.
Quiet. Can't
out in the wilds.
Okay.
In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness.
Okay.
But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
So let's come down this way. I kinda wish I could run a little faster, but beggars can't be choosers. What's different in this one? Wait. Oh wait, is it this beam? Ah, it's the beam. Okay. Alright, so now I can cross this. Thank you.
S3. Where have they gone? She did it.
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
Now it should go over there. How the hell? Wait, what? Oh, you're kidding. I could have done it from that side. Ah, damn it. Alright, I gotta go back to that side. Damn it. Okay. Okay. Got it this time. I swear. Promise. Swear. I'll kick in. There we go.
Valravn. Broken. The gate is open.
Open. There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. My life is made to kill them. Yet, I'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
Oh shit. I bet this is it. I feel like this is the fight. Oh, you bitch. Another one?
Overcome Valravn's final illusion to face him in his keeping.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
That doesn't feel right. Because why? I can do over here. Okay. Yeah, I just thought that was weird how I did all that just pretty much just for that bridge. Is there something else? Ah, that's why. You're so close. Thank you.
Valravn. Broken. The gate is open.
Wait.
Open.
Darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
What the fuck?
Didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus. Focus! Focus!
I see you. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there!
Oh shit. He's got a Kopesh? Hang on. I can't block, can I? Oh, I can. It's left control. Why would you put it as left control? mean, I'm dead either way. Oh my god, I can parry. Learning that I can parry is a fucking game changer. Fucking, oh my god, she wouldn't fucking move. Ugh! You've got to be oh my god, this is pissing me off. No, I don't want the darkness to grow, you son of a bitch. Okay, this is not working out. Where the hell is? I don't want that. This has to change. There we go. Let's try that. Oh yeah, that's so much easier now. Take him down! Take him down! Get him down! Oh my god, come on! Get up, get up. Shit. Sorry.
It's nearly over. Fight up to your position. You're winning.
Come on, senor. Come on, senor. pussy.
Be ready.
Pussy. So close. No, 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 come on. Come on, Senua. Got him, you fucking bitch. Suck it!
It was an illusion, but not this time.
The mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.